Deuteronomy 15 verse 6. For the Lord thy God blesses you. He has promised you his blessings. And you will lend to many nations. You will not borrow. You will reign over many nations. They will not reign over you. In the name of Jesus. As we are going into 2022, you will be head and you will not be tail. You will be above and you will not be under. In the mighty name of Jesus. You will be an employer of nations. Nations will not be your employers. In the mighty name of Jesus. According to Deuteronomy 28 verse 12, the Lord will open unto you his good treasure as you go into 2022. The heaven will give rain unto your land in a season. That is everything that you lay your hands on to do as business, as work. Oh, God will pour out his own rain of abundance on it in a season in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You will not do any work that is a dry land.
Amen.
You will not do any business that is a dry land.
Amen.
God will cause his rain to rain over your life, over your business, over your job in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
He will give rain unto your land in a season.
Amen.
He will bless all the work of your hands.
Amen.
You will lend unto many nations.
Amen.
And you will not borrow.
Amen.
Many people from other countries will come to you.
Amen.
And you will lend them.
Amen.
You will not borrow from them.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The angels that God will send you away from now as we go into the new year to make you a lender and not a borrower, you will not miss them in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You will not miss them in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
They will not come with a limousine. They will not come dressed like you expect. But when they come, your eyes will see. Oh, your eyes will see.
Amen.
Your ears will hear.
Amen.
And your hand will hold your blessings.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
According to 2 Kings chapter 3, verses 16 and 17. Oh, thus saith the Lord, make this valley full of ditches. For thus saith the Lord, ye shall not see wind, neither shall ye see rain. Yet that valley shall be filled with water.
Amen.
And ye may drink, both ye and your cattle. And your peace, I declare in the name of Jesus, regardless of the weather, regardless of the situation in South Africa, regardless of the circumstances concerning you and your family and the works of your hands, you will find abundance. You will enjoy abundance. You will enjoy the riches from heaven. In the mighty name of Jesus, you will not be limited by man. You will not be limited by government. You will not be limited by all the things that man may do. God will bless you. Out of his own treasure in heaven, he will bless your life. He will bless your business. He will bless your family. In the mighty name of Jesus. Even though there's no rain, even though there's dryness, even though there might be lack, but for you and your family, oh, you will have abundance. In the mighty name of Jesus. In Job chapter 5, verses 19 to 24 and 26, I declare upon you that God will deliver you from every trouble that will come your way. Every challenge that will come your way, God will give you solutions. God will give you solutions. Everything that is called problem in your life will have a solution. Everything that is called challenge in your life, God will break you through. In the mighty name of Jesus. Everything that is called complication in your life, suddenly there will be a solution. Suddenly there will be a way out for you. In the mighty name of Jesus. He said he will deliver you and I in six troubles. In seven, they shall no evil touch thee. No evil will touch you in 2022.
Amen.
From this minute until new year and forever, no evil will touch you. No evil will touch your children. No evil will touch your family. No evil will come near your household. No evil will come near your business. In the mighty name of Jesus. When there is famine, according to verse 20, when there is famine, God will save you. He did this for Egyptians. Because of Israelites. So because of you, when there is famine, you will not know famine. When there is lack, you will not know lack. In the mighty name of Jesus. When there is war, oh, God will deliver you from death. He will also deliver you from the power of the sword. In the name of Jesus. When there is pandemic, nothing will touch you and your household. He said in his word that no plague will come nigh your dwelling place. He will give his angels charge over you to keep you in all your ways. They will bear you up in their hands, lest you dash your feet against the stone. That is your portion in 2022 and forever, in the mighty name of Jesus. According to verse 23, he said, he will be at peace with you. Even the evil of this world will be at peace with you. Even the dangers of this world and this country will be at peace with you. As we came, because God sent us, and we came when the world said, oh, South Africa is on red list. Oh, the experience in that country. And we came because of God. And we were confident that God will keep us. And even now, we are alone going to many places on our own, even from where we arrived. I decree and declare, everywhere you go, from this minute and forever, no evil will befall you. Death is not your portion. Oh, the land where the enemy has put traps of death along the way, you will not walk there.
Amen.
You will not walk there.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You will not be swallowed up all by death in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Because God has swallowed it up in victory in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Oh, so shall it be for you and I in Jesus' name.
Amen.
According to the word of the Lord in verse 24 still of that Job 5, the Bible says that the tabernacle shall be in peace. Your house will be in peace. KICC South Africa will be in peace.
Amen.
You will enjoy the peace of the Lord.
Amen.
That passes all human understanding.
Amen.
Throughout 2022 and forever.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And above all, in verse 26, I decree this concerning everybody here. By the anointing of God upon my life, I decree into your life that you will come to your grave in full age.
Amen.
You will not die before your time.
Amen.
You will not bury your children.
Amen.
You will not die before your time.
Amen.
You will not bury your children.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
In Job 8:22, I decree this concerning you, that they that hate you, they shall be clothed with shame.
Amen.
As you are going into the new year and going through the new year, everyone who hates you, they will be clothed with shame.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The dwelling place of the wicked will come to nothing concerning you.
Amen.
Everywhere where they surely gather together, like God said in Isaiah 54:15, they are gathered together surely, but not by me. I did not call them together, but they are gathering together concerning you. Everywhere where they are gathering together against you, or they want to gather together concerning you and your family, as you go into the new year, oh, God will scatter your enemies.
Amen.
They will not be able to perform their enterprise.
Amen.
They will be confounded.
Amen.
They will be confused.
Amen.
They will not know what to do.
Amen.
They will not know what to do with you.
Amen.
They will not be able to touch you.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
They shall be clothed with shame.
Amen.
They will fall flat on their face.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
God will not cast you off. According to his word in Psalm 94 verse 14, he will not cast you off.
Amen.
Oh, he will not forsake you.
Amen.
He will not leave you.
Amen.
He will not forsake you.
Amen.
He will not cast you off.
Amen.
He will not reject you.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
According to Isaiah 35 verse 5, the eyes of the blind shall be opened. Every eye that cannot see right now shall see.
Amen.
As you go into the new year, you shall see.
Amen.
You will see spiritually.
Amen.
You will hear spiritually.
Amen.
You will walk spiritually.
Amen.
Your steps will be honored of the Lord.
Amen.
The veil over your eyes shall be removed.
Amen.
Everything blocking your hearing, you will hear God.
Amen.
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 In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In Isaiah 40:29-31, he giveth power to the faint. Anybody feeling faint here? You are feeling incapable. You are feeling like you don't know what to do. You are feeling like you don't know how to do it. As you go into the new year, receive strength.
Amen.
Receive knowledge. Receive excellence. Receive power.
Amen.
God gives power to the faint. Receive power from God.
Amen.
Receive power from God.
Amen.
Power to advance.
Amen.
Power to excel.
Amen.
Power to make impact.
Amen.
Power to be a blessing.
Amen.
Power to be blessed.
Amen.
Power to be rich.
Amen.
Power to acquire wealth. Glory of God.
Amen.
Receive it in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
For everyone that has no might, God increases strength. God will increase your strength.
Amen.
Everybody likes you as you are. You are not as strong as them. You are not as popular as them. You don't know as them. From the new year, as we go into the new year, you are going to be one of the specially chosen ones by God.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
They put your amount but you are now going to be one of the pillars. The stone that was rejected has now become the cornerstone. Amen. You will be a blessing. Amen. You will be celebrated.
Amen.
God's glory will be upon you.
Amen.
You will rise.
Amen.
And you will shine.
Amen.
In the new year.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Isaiah 45, 2 and 3. I decree this concerning you, according to the word of the Lord, that God will make every way for you straight in the name of Jesus.
Yeah.
Everything crooked in your way will be made straight.
Yeah.
Everything rough in your way, God will make it smooth for you.
Yeah.
Every valley shall be exalted.
Yeah.
Every hill and mountain along the way shall be laid low.
Yeah.
In total, everything you do in the new year, you will never be stunted.
Yeah.
Your growth will never be stunted.
Yeah.
Your journey will never be paused.
Yeah.
You will never be distracted.
Yeah.
You will never fail.
Amen.
You will never falter.
Amen.
You will never fail.
Amen.
You will never falter.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
And according to the word of the Lord, many people are going everywhere looking for investments, looking for how to multiply what God has given them. But for you, as you go into the new year, God will show you and give you the treasures of darkness.
Amen.
He will give you hidden riches of secret places.
Amen.
When people see you, they will know you belong to God.
Amen.
They will wonder how you started that business when you are somebody who doesn't even earn 500 rand a day. And now you are a business owner.
Amen.
And you just laugh at them because you know your God.
Amen.
And if you know your God, now you have a testimony to give to them that you want to know how. Come to my church.
Amen.
Come to learn.
Amen.
Come to hear the word of God.
Amen.
Come to be empowered by God.
Amen.
Come to be empowered by God.
Amen.
And they will also enjoy the same glory.
Amen.
So I decree, as you go into the new year, God will show you things that you never knew.
Amen.
God will show you ways that you never knew.
Amen.
Ways to make money that will glorify God.
Amen.
Ways to do things that will make you a pillar in the house of God.
Amen.
Ways to acquire wealth in a way that will make you help communities of people who need help.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
God will show you business ideas,
amen,
creative ideas,
amen,
uncommon ideas,
amen,
uncommon ways and strategies and means,
amen,
to invest,
amen,
and see great growth.
Amen.
God will show them to you,
amen,
in the new year.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Those of you are young, God will show you.
Amen.
Those of you are old, God will show you.
Amen.
Those of you who are high, God will show you.
Amen.
Those who think they are not high, God will show you.
Amen.
Everybody here, and we also touch every one of our members wherever they are.
Amen.
God will show them and give them the treasures of darkness.
Amen.
And the hidden riches of secret places.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
In Isaiah 49, 23, 25, and 26, I decree concerning everybody here that kings, rulers, connected people in South Africa, they will become your nursing fathers.
Amen.
Queens, female rulers,
yes,
female connected people, society leaders who are female, they will become your nursing mothers.
Amen.
This is the word of the Lord. He said, and kings shall be thy nursing fathers.
Amen.
And their queens, thy nursing mothers.
Amen.
They shall bow down to thee.
Amen.
People that are bigger than you, according to the world, greater than you, according to the world, more connected than you, according to the world, they will bow down to you.
Amen.
As you go into 2022.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
With their face towards the earth and lick up the dust of your feet.
Amen.
People will find their own existence because of your blessing.
Amen.
People will find their own relevance because you are blessed.
Amen.
People will lick the dust of your feet who the world said are greater than you. Because you have God, who is the God of gods and Lord of lords and King of kings.
Amen.
As you go into 2022,
amen,
God has set you apart for greatness.
Amen.
He has set you apart for anointed growth.
Amen.
He has set you apart for wealth creation.
Amen.
He has set you apart for making a difference.
Amen.
He has set you apart for doing good works.
Amen.
You will be a blessing beyond measure.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
In Isaiah 50 verse 7, the Bible says, for the Lord God will help me. The Lord will help you in the new year.
Amen.
Every corner, every turn you make, God will help you.
Amen.
Every time you bow your heads before the throne of God, whether at home or in church, in a situation, in a stage of life that you are concerning a project, God will send help from His
Word. Amen.
He will help you.
Amen.
You will not lack help.
Amen.
You will not be helpless.
Amen.
You will not be helpless.
Amen.
God will help you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Every day of the year and forever, God will help you.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
And God will comfort you according to Isaiah 51 verse 3. He will comfort you.
Amen.
He said He will comfort Zion. Zion is church. So He will comfort you.
Amen.
No sorrow will come near your house.
Amen.
No plague will come near your house.
Amen.
No sadness will come near you.
Amen.
Every time they are giving fake news, you won't even know about it.
Amen.
We have been hearing a lot of fake news about South Africa going to UK. And when they now contact us, we tell them, we don't know the news that you know. We don't know that negative news. We are here. We are normal. The people that we met are normal. They are normal Christians. There's nothing happening to us. We are protected by God.
Amen.
And that is how your life will be.
Amen.
Your life will not be the way the world wants it.
Amen.
It will be the way God wants it.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Anybody who can handle your blessing, God will expose them.
Amen.
God will embarrass them.
Amen.
God will disable them.
Amen.
And they will be ashamed.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I decree concerning everybody here, Jeremiah 1:19. Many will fight against you, but they will not prevail against you.
Amen.
I said again, many will fight against you, but they will not prevail against you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
My God will deliver you.
Amen.
Our God will deliver you.
Amen.
In every situation, every turn you make, where there are challenges, God will deliver you.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
According to Isaiah 54 verse 3, oh, you will break forth on the right hand.
Amen.
You will break forth on the left hand.
Amen.
Your seed, your children, and everybody that you employ, and everybody that look up to you, oh, your seed, they will inherit the Gentiles.
Amen.
And make the desolate cities to be inhabited.
Amen.
South Africa is a big place.
Amen.
By land area, it is very big.
Amen.
The number of people is only 60 million. The same as UK, about the same. But it's a big land area.
Amen.
So which means there's a lot of places that God wants you and I to step on.
Amen.
And possess.
Amen.
This is nothing to do with whether you are South African originally or not. This is to do with that you and I together, we are citizens of the same kingdom.
Amen.
And in that kingdom, there's no other kingdom like it.
Amen.
There's only one God.
Yes.
There's only one Lord.
Amen.
And there's only one spirit.
Amen.
And only one message.
Amen.
And therefore, by the authority of God over my life and the grace that He has given me to be the pastor over this house, I decree into your life as we go into the new year.
Amen.
That you will be a champion.
Amen.
God will use you to take territories.
Amen.
God will use you to raise champions.
Amen.
When you go into a barren land, the land will become fruitful. Because of you.
Amen.
God will use you to be a person that brings many to Christ.
Amen.
That turns many hearts to Christ.
Amen.
That turns barren land into fruitful land.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
So shall it be.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
And lastly, I decree concerning Isaiah 54 verse 10.
I receive.
The Bible says, for the mountains shall depart and the hills may be removed. But my kindness shall not depart from you.
Amen.
Neither shall the covenant of my peace be removed.
Amen.
I decree and declare.
Amen.
As you go into the new year, you are going to be looking younger.
Amen.
Younger than your age.
Amen.
On a daily basis.
Amen.
While the world out there is running after diet plan, you will just be looking healthy.
Amen.
While they are running after ageless cream, or what do they call it? You will just be looking younger.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
The oil of heaven is upon you.
Amen.
The balm of Gilead is around you.
Amen.
You are healed.
Amen.
You are precious in God's eyes.
Amen.
Both the person called precious and those who are not called precious, everybody here, you are all precious in God's
Amen.
Eyes. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
As you go into the new year, you will be the snoozer of all eyes.
Amen.
People will look at you and they will marvel.
Amen.
They will wonder how and why they are wondering. God is still blessing you more.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Many of you are toiling and laboring for your children. so that you can, all the things you are doing can bless them. As you go into the new year, by the time you are ready to now pass all those things to your children will be getting scholarship.
Amen.
Your children will get the next scholarship.
Amen.
And then they will get a job.
Amen.
That is bigger than all the jobs you have been doing.
Amen.
So all the money you have been saving is for you.
Amen.
Because your children are taken care of by the Lord.
Amen.
Because you stayed in the house of the Lord.
Amen.
And the Bible says those who are planted in the house of the Lord, they will flourish in the courts of our God.
Amen.
That will be your portion in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Planted in the house of the Lord from now on and forever, you will flourish in the cause of our God.
Amen.
No one will take your blessing away.
Amen.
No one will take your breakthrough away.
Amen.
No one will take your testimony of Christ
Amen.
Away. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, we thank you for tonight. And as your servants, I have done what you have ordered me to do. These are the first fruits. And I decree and declare, O Lord, that every declaration that has been made today, O Lord, they will be the evidence
Amen.
Of the manifestation in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, we thank you.
Thank you,
I dedicate everyone here unto you, Lord, in the name of the Father,
Amen.
The Son,
Amen.
And the Holy Ghost.
Amen,
amen, amen and amen.